the rookie for the red and blue. Rosen in the lane, unscathed, tallies two. The southpaw on the board with that left hand. Ends the 8-0 run by UMBC, Penn within four.
Well, Jolliker looked like he was going to be able to...
The third lead of the evening. Rosen spinning left high post. Near left corner, Bernardini doesn't get the bounce in three. Offensive rebound, Krasin passing for two. Jack Eggleston, 17-14 Penn.
You know, I like
the win. Eight on the shot clock. Cartwright around five. Far right in the corner, Eggleston to Rosen. Far right for three. Bottom home from the outside for Zach Rosen. Penn, UMBC unable to take advantage. Cartwright seeking Eggleston underneath. Ball deflected. Back to UMBC. Cartwright, the strip goes up and gets two. Great persistence for a pair. For Miles Cartwright, Penn's lead at 4-22-18. 5:05 to go on the floor. Near right sideline, Drew Mallett, who gives him the instruction. Far right wing, Rosen from Doherty in the corner. Belcourt top the arc. Cartwright near left. Doherty with 10 to shoot, pushed out to the near left perimeter. Dribbles comfortably to the near left baseline. Six to shoot for the Quakers, 15 to go in the first. Rosen with three in the lane. Kick out Cartwright, far right corner. Count it for Miles Cartwright. Pass to Eggleston, top of the arc. Rosen tucks the ball under his right armpit now. Dribbles with the non-dominant right hand to get things going. Zach in the lane under the foul line, shut off there by Fry. Belcourt near right corner, right low post, Eggleston. Fronting Fry to his left. Two dribbles with a left hand hook, no good. Rebound deflected by Belcourt through the hands of Cartwright to Lance, a steal. Cartwright to the rack, rocks the rim with the right-handed jam. Miles Cartwright gets Penn's lead back up to 12, 47-35. Seconds. Rosen, far left on the wing, sets it up. Eggleston, top of the key, takes it right side of the lane. Looking inside for Turley, but the pass picked off by Neller. De La Rosa front court, right, left, patiently waiting. Jolliker blocked from behind by Turley. Goes up again. Oh, ball for Belcourt.
Great play. He had it on the offensive end. Eggleston looking for Turley.
71-59 the final score. Red Blue Rewind, the Comcast Sportsnet postgame show is next. Penn 3-3 on the air following a 71-59 triumph at home versus University of Maryland, Baltimore County. From Nelligan Sports, you've been listening to Penn Men's Basketball on 950 ESPN. It is the Penn Sports Network. Bessie, would you be able-